first off, you know, with this decision to end up here at Notre Dame, why Notre Dame? Why was that the right spot for you?
Well, I think when you have an opportunity to come to Notre Dame as a coach or a player, you look at a chance to recruit and compete on a national stage. And if you take care of your business on the field, you're always going to be in a conversation of the playoffs. And so as a coach, for me, it was a career-changing opportunity that I could not turn down.
And then when you got the job and you moved over here, how much did you know about the program and the history and everything, and how much of that was kind of just learning on the fly?
Well, you know, obviously, you know, growing up in New Orleans in the South, most of the games that you watch on TV are SEC games, but you always had the national game, which was always Notre Dame, so you watch those games and you kind of know that it's a special place. And then being at North Carolina last year, we played against them, and, you know, you saw a team that really played to their strengths, and then, you know, had a great offensive line. I thought on defense, they kind of did what they can do with the players that they had, and that was enough for them to win a lot of ball games. So it was really something I really wanted to be a part of.
Had you been in a situation like this where you're joining, you know, a staff with a couple weeks until signing day and kind of scrambling? And if not, I mean, what was that 2 week or so span like for you?
Yeah, in my coaching career, I've done it before. This year was different with the December 20th signing day. So most of the class was already signed at the place I was leaving, and also was signed at the place that I was going to. So it gave me an opportunity to really settle in, go with the defensive coaches, evaluate the safeties, try to close on some guys, but also get a jump on next year's class as far as 2019.
And then, as you said, there was already a bunch of defensive backs that signed and came in. When you came in and looked at what you had there for you, you know, what was your opinion of that group that was already there?
You know, I think, you know, watching the games from last year, you saw a group that has a great deal of balance as far as age. You have some guys, a good number of seniors, juniors, sophomores, and obviously after the day we have some freshmen in that class. So I think, first of all, we have great balance. Watching the game tape from last year, I thought, you know, some guys, a lot of guys play quality snaps. So going into the spring, I think it'll be great for me to get an evaluation of exactly where they are, and that way I can feel better about the guys that we just signed. And then going into 2019, also know what our needs are. Right now, it'll be hard for me to make that statement on what do we need, because I don't really know what we have until we get out on the field.